Hi there! Today, I want to show you how to load the SIAPP into the RTU. First, we open the SICAM Device Manager. We connect to the RTU via SICAM Web. Now we click on the top left on the hamburger button. And then we click on Update and then Update Firmware. We update the firmware type for the slot 0 in order to load the SIAPP into this slot. Now we select the SIAPP file. Then we click on the tick mark. The firmware is uploading. The RTU has been loaded with the SIAPP successfully. Thank you for watching.